people of Ian Poole, and welcome back to Poole Nation. It's been a while. It has been a while. We last completed, I think it was Exchange Square Cup. Yes. So, I will see where we're up to on the nine ball. Did we complete that one? We have not. So, we shall do that then, hopefully. Or get close to. Candy Cruncher. Oh, some sweeties now. See how well this goes. I don't know who's going to go well for, but... where's the two ball? Two balls are right at the bottom end of the table. Let's just... pile on the screw back and... Kerblammo! That'll do. Safety, I think. What a brilliant safety as well, if I say so myself. That was a good shot, I'll give it that. Is this an opportunity of a lifetime? I mean, to pop the nine ball. It could be. It is sort of in line with it there. My name is Andrew, I'm going to go for it. Oh, so close. Let's have a replay. Gosh damn, the three ball almost went in as well. Ugh. Oh well, let's hope she screws up. And by the look of the balls on the table, that might be very difficult to do so. Unless she does something wrong with that crazy spin that the AI seemed to put on every shot. Oh, thought she would have fluked that then. Amazing. The slow motion was so necessary. I should do it and I should land up. Oh, didn't want to bounce. I don't like the look of this. Especially where the cue ball's bouncing backwards and forwards. Oh, wow. It just hits the knuckle. The only thing I can hope for is if she just completely misses. Wasn't an easy shot. Got given that one, really. Right, next one. Steve Silk. Silky by name, silky by nature, ladies man Steve pots as if he's on rails. As if he's on rails? Does that make sense? The only problem ball is the three ball because it's on the cushion. Oh, maybe the seven ball. Maybe the five ball. What the f- He rushed it, that was the problem. Oh, AI. I just need a bit of screw back here. To keep the cue ball up for the 8. Okay, just a little bit. Roll this in, bounce the cue ball off the cushion, hit it a bit harder than that. Well, I can still get it, but I've got to be careful where the cue ball goes here. I think that's going in. Clearly I was wrong! Even the lines don't help me. Oof. These are just up being all really nice. I mean, I don't mind that, but it feels like a false win. Phoebe L'Amour. A force to be reckoned with in the boardroom. Phoebe L'Amour is just uncompromising at the pool table. Okay then. Surely it's not just going to be the same as the ones before. Ooh! Where's the one ball landing? Meh. Two ball is there. Screw back a little bit so landing between the 4 and the 9. It's pretty difficult to get it accurate. Anyway, all that spending uses. She uses, they use, all of them use. What the fuck was that? Just to go for a safety shot. Oh, she's gone for a safety shot as well. Right, just want to clip the edge. Is that good? Oh, she's gone for a wild one. Where's that cue ball going? Oof. Can I sneak that in the middle? See middle pocket? Yes. Oh, instantly forgot that the 6 was down there. I could just clip it again, maybe. It'll go behind the 9 ball. Cue ball come to the table. She can hit the edge of it. What's she gonna do? Oh, oh damn. Oh, double damn. I am snookered. Right, the line is so short me off the cushion, so I think it's about, let's just move that slightly, about there. Oof. Oh no. Do one of those weird things where you just mess up the shot with the amount of, billions amount of side spin you put on. Don't think I'm going to get this one, but strange things have happened, as seen in previous games. They just don't want it. I mean, I'll happily accept the win. But you know, at least try. Marcella Lamonte. Oh, this one again. I remember her from the 8 ball exchange square cup, so she's trying to go for the win on this one as well. Nope, it is me. Oh no, I don't want to do that. Just slowly let go of that. yeah, I'll just roll that in. We're okay. We are okay. And that's good. There's a tricky 6 there. Huh, is a 6 to 9 combination. Can I hit that 6? Is there enough gap there? Just to hit the 9 ball, maybe to get the 9 ball to bounce off the cushion into this corner. Might it bounce off the 9? The 9. 8 and go in. I need to have a look at how much angle I'm putting on it. I'll try it. I don't think it'll go in the other corner, so I'm going to try it there. Had too much angle on it. Maybe it could have gone in the other corner. Now, according to my calculation, should pot this and win. Yes, of course I want to restart. At least you didn't just give the game to me, you know. The others would have just missed that 9-ball shot. Oh, we have a show-off. We have a show-off. We have a show-off. We have a show-off right here. That was just a normal shot. What the f- You can't do that after all of that. This game's AI is weird. Alright, do I just do that? Yeah, that'd be just easier and quicker. What just happened? I mean, really? 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 Well, if they're all playing stupid shots like that, then yes, I should win this. I mean, yes, I've played the occasional bad shot, you know. Really made me speechless, that last shot that she played. The AI is good, really, 1 second. Good, really. It's really good 1 second, and the next second it's just absolute poo. Alright, can I clip this 2-ball in? I can. Just a slight angle, so I'll put a lot. Oh. So a lot of topspin on just to bring the cue ball back down the table to the 4. And just collide with the 5, of course. And snooker myself. That's what I was trying to go for. Right. Trying to remember the controls. what's the camera to look down? There we go. So I want to put spin on it. So if I just bring that back, okay, I will get this right, don't you worry. Kaboom. That'll do me. I mean, you know, hit the ball. Stop, stop. Oh, safety played. Ooh. Now then, can this 5-ball go? Can the cue ball not go in the pocket, please? Ah, oh, the 5-ball was supposed to go in. We're playing against Hats McGrew again. Okay, I'll settle for that. That was a toughish shot, I'll give him that, because it was a thin cut, but you know. I want spin. What we're doing. Ah! Need to screw back. Not that much. Don't snooker. Don't. What did I just say? Right. Ooh, in. Oh, no, not that one. Ah. Oh. Oh, so thought she missed that then. Oh, there's 2 frames. Oh, thank God. Oh, damn. Right. Focus, Ian. This is not that difficult. Oh, 2-in-1. That was a complete fluke. I wasn't trying to be a show-off or anything. Look at all that screw back. Kapow! Perfect. That just bounced off the cushion a little bit, and then, yeah, that'll do. This can go past the 8 ball. Just need to be careful. Oh, the 9! Aww! There we go, you see? You see? Easy. Frame 3, here we go. 3 balls in again off the break. Hands are sweating. This is not a first. This is not a first. This is not an easy first shot. But it's easy for me. Right. Oh, that was a great shot. And it can. Could it see through to it? Let's have a replay of that. Oh, no, maybe not quite. I definitely can't see it. Alright, I need this to go safe-ish. That's not safe. To be honest, that isn't safe. Stop! Oh my god. Is she gonna do it? I have a feeling that she might. I never liked her hats anyway. Look at this spin. How did she get to the final? She does something like, actually, how did I get to the final? With a couple of restarts, but, you know. Right. These ones I always hate because I can never judge it. Right. Even if it's top down. Nope, not even. Well, it was close, but. Oh, flashback. Can I. What was the flash? Ah, oh, somebody took the shot. No. Oh, hang on, no, I get it. Oh, that's naughty. Although, I've got an achievement. That's the first time I've ever used it, so I think I'm allowed that. Well, I am a. Flashback. Right, where are we at on here? Right, that. If I miss it 3 times in a row, then, you know. Oh, that cue ball! I'll never use flashback again. That was my first time using it in all this series. What episode are we on now? 100 billion. Win the match using a. Aww, just didn't get the objective. Never mind. Right, I shall end that there. Got a lot of bonus rounds to play as well, but we'll do them at a later date. So, I hope you enjoyed the video. It's quite a long one, since we've not been on it for a while. So yeah, don't forget to like and subscribe if you liked what you just watched. Check out some more videos on my channel. The majority of it is real life pull. So yeah, thanks for watching, and goodbye.